their grandma was an amazing cook. Well, mine was. One of my favorites were her sweet potatoes. They were very, very simple. She basically just peeled them, made a delicious syrup, and let them cook. They would just absorb the syrup. They were the best. If only I could eat those forever. Swim in the bowls. Bathe in the syrup. Live inside the deliciousness. That one time a year was never enough. Thank you.